For now, I'm gonna keep this DUD since it has the about printed. The cover's really printed. It's from a printer, and there's like white spaces. I'll be after I get a new copy of Hot, the Wiggles Hot Pop and Popcorn 2010 DVD. I will mail this old copy to William Waldrop since he doesn't have it, and the sticker on the disc.